Hey, it's Bob, and I have a special guest today here, Susan.
Hey.
And in this episode of Real Retail TV, we're going to sort of go back and talk about our biggest takeaways from the last 3 days. The last 3 days were Holiday U, and there was a lot of good stuff. That's what today is all about. So for the last 2.5 days, we did Holiday U. We just finished. We're on the set. We literally have not gotten up and moved.
But it was so fun.
It was a great, great 3 days. But when I reflect on what happened and all of the things that were learned, and we talked about marketing and finding people and managing inventory and all of those things that we talked about, at the end, we asked, how are you feeling about the holidays? And I mean, it was literally watching chat. There was 125 people, and it was just literally 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, couple eights, couple nines, but no bad scores. And there's a reason for that. And the reason is mindset. So the very first section in Holiday U was about mindset, because right now there's inflation, there's supply chain issues, there's some concern over what COVID could do, particularly with team, you know, interruptions in schedules.
Train strikes.
Well, that was just averted, but there's lots and lots of things that create potential problems. There is angst about inflation and all these things.
Uncertainty.
So we started out by talking about mindset, this idea of your beliefs and your thoughts combined to make your mindset. And if your belief is there's no good people out there, you're not going to find any good people. If your belief is that a recession is going to kill your holiday season, a recession will kill your holiday season. One of the slides on that very first section came from Rich DeVos, and Rich DeVos is one of the co-founders of the Amway Corporation. And if you've been to the Retail Success Summit, it's at DeVos Hall. And the hotel where most people stay is the Amway Grand. So, but when I came to Grand Rapids to go to college, downtown Grand Rapids was depressed. And Rich DeVos and Jay Van Andel, the two co-founders of Amway, decided to revive downtown. And they did it in the early 80s in the middle of a recession. And there was a business story. And so the reporter asked Rich DeVos, he said, so how do you feel about starting making this massive investment right in the teeth of this of a recession? And his quote was perfect. His quote was, I choose not to participate. He was not choosing to participate in a recession. And that mentality is so important. And that's why we started Holiday U with that. This idea that, yeah, there's uncertainty. Yes, there are problems. Yes, there is a recession. But I want to make this very clear, that as an independent retailer, macroeconomic conditions affect your business, but they don't determine your success. And so, you know, in the beginning, there, you know, a lot of people expressed a lot of concern about a lot of things. Now, fast forward 2.5 days, and we said, how are you feeling about the holidays now? 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Why? Because if you have a solid mindset, and you know what to do, you have a plan, your success is almost always guaranteed. No matter what is happening in the world, good things happen to people who think the right way and do the right things. Let me say that again. Good things happen to people who think the right way and do the right things. And everybody who was here at Holiday U, They got their heads screwed on correctly. They got the information they needed to, you know, to have a great holiday season, and they feel great about it now. And so the other thing that I wanted to share about that is this, is that right now the Retail Mastery System, there is a special price on the Retail Mastery System. And I'm not going to go into all the details here. We'll put the link on the page, but it's this idea. Okay, do you have the right information to build the kind of business you want to build? Are you the kind of entrepreneur who is building the kind of life that you deserve? Are you building towards a vision that's going to, you know, really give you that beautiful lifestyle? And if you don't have the Retail Mastery System, now is the time to invest. There's a special price. There's a great bonus program.
Oh, we got a special bonus
actually. Oh, there you go. Perfect, Susan. So talk about it.
Yeah, for the first 25, except we've already
given away 13.
So you just sold another one. So I think we've only got 10 of these left. Here you go, Aubrey. The early mover bonus are these cool Sony Bluetooth headphones, great tool to help you watch and listen to your Retail Mastery System, but just an absolutely great thing. And it was the first 25, but now I think we're down to the last 10 of them. So
order now. So if you're going to get this on a Sunday morning, if you're watching this on a Sunday morning, by all means, go and order right away. Learn about what's in the Retail Mastery System. You know, you'll see that there's a great bonus package. You'll see that it's got an unconditional 90-day money-back guarantee. So, you know, make that order and get in on the first 25. But I just really wanted, we're talking about what to do for a real retail TV. And it was just, let's talk about that whole idea of
that mindset piece.
Mindset, but then mindset also, the right mindset also leads you to being curious, leads you to investing, leads you into doing the things that you need to do to, again, have the success that you deserve. You know, your retailers, you're putting yourself out there every single day. You're making a huge difference in your community. You're making a huge difference to your customers and to your employees. So do it the best that you can. And people do it on their own all the time. But why not do it in the most efficient, fastest way possible?
Yeah. Exactly.
Anything that you want to add about that whole thing?
You just brought to mind, Andy Tassin was a panelist during Holiday U, and he said that when he looked at you, Bob, and I thought this was hilarious, he said, I looked at that guy and said, he's made 19 years of mistakes. I want to know what he knows so I don't have to make those same mistakes. And that's why he invested in the Retail Mastery System.
And that's when they had just opened their second store. Yeah. They were totally overwhelmed. He and his wife, Adrienne, had two little kids at home. In fact, he told the story that he walked into the back room of one of his stores and Adrienne was standing up, asleep, leaning against the wall.
That's tired, folks.
But I was interviewing him for our new upcoming book. And the thing that he said that was that when they invested in the Retail Mastery System, that's when they finally quit, when they learned how to quit making mistakes by making the mistakes, right? They learned how to quit making mistakes by learning how other people made mistakes.
Yeah, they started learning by not, you know, they didn't have to make a mistake.
They didn't have to make the mistake to learn the lesson. Yeah. That's what I was trying to say.
Yeah, that's it.
That was it.
We finally got around to it.
That was it. So anyway, just going back to the original premise, how you think and what you do will determine your success. May I say,
mindset.
Not just how hard you work. Working hard is great. Working hard at the right things are what's going to make you successful.
Yeah.
So if you have the Retail Mastery System right now, you know how valuable it can be. And it may be time to, you know, pull it out, you know, take the app,
review
listen to it while you're going out on walks, you know, just sort of get yourself back in that mode. If you don't have it, now's the time to invest. So click on the link below. You'll learn more about it. And we hope that you'll make that investment. And we hope that you slide in and get one of the pairs of this lovely Sony headphones. So that is that. Is that anything that you want to add?
Nope, I think that's good.
Okay. We'll see you next week, everybody. Mm-hmm.